Hi! Today I have really short video, where I will show you how to fix Epic Games Launcher error that you getting when you try to uninstall it. Epic Games Launcher is currently running. Please close it before continuing. There is a really easy and quick fix for this, so let's go straight to it. First, you will click Cancel here, and then minimize this window. Now, click on this arrow in System Tray. And here, you should be able to see Epic Games Launcher icon. Right-click on it and select Exit. If you don't have it down here, then right-click on Taskbar and select Task Manager. Under Processes tab, find Epic Games Launcher. Right-click on it and select End Task. You can scroll through this list of processes and see if you can find any Epic Games related process. If you find it, also right-click on it and select End Task. Now go back to this window. Select Epic Games Launcher, and then press on Uninstall. Click Yes, and now uninstallation process should go just fine. I will not click on it to uninstall my Epic Games Launcher, but you will not get that error message again, and your issue should be fixed. If it was, please hit that like button to support me, and consider to subscribe, because you have a lot of useful videos like this one on my channel. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. Until next time, stay safe, and I see you all.